good to see you this morning. We want to welcome you, and we want to welcome everyone who's joining us online this morning. Isn't it good that we are in spring? Didn't you enjoy those sunny days? But isn't it awesome that the reason that it's raining and the reason that it's so dark and dreary is so that the flowers can grow, so that even after the times when it's chilly and cold and dark and dreary, the sun is shining in the morning. So I just wanted to read a scripture to you. In Psalms 30, verse 4 and 5, it says, "Sing praises to the Lord, O you his saints, and give thanks to his holy name. For his anger is but a moment, and his favor is for a lifetime. Weeping may tarry for the night, but joy comes in the morning." And we are going to be glad and rejoice in him this morning. So let's praise him together.
We were
has redeemed us, forgiven us, and we are made new. And each morning is a new opportunity for just for him to show us that, for us to feel that. Let's sing that together this morning. Let's sing.
We were the beggars, but now we're royalty. We were the prisoners, but now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by his grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise. And we were the beggars, now we're royalty. We were the prisoners, now we're running free. We are forgiven, accepted, redeemed by his grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise.
Can we do that this morning? Can we thank him for that grace? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Sealed the promise, your parents.
set me free. Hallelujah. Death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. 'Cause there's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ. You're my living and hope. Let's lift it up one more time. And hallelujah.
Yeah. 1 Corinthians chapter 15. It says, death is swallowed up in victory. Oh, death, where is your victory? Oh, death, where is your sting? For sin is the sting that results in death. And the law gives sin its power. But thank God, He gives us victory over sin and death through our Lord Jesus Christ. Can we give Him a shout today? Can we just shout out at this house today? We have victory today. We have victory. We are walking in victory today. We are walking from victory over sin, over death, over sickness. Come on, just give it up to Jesus right now. Come on.
Church, amen.
Amen. God, we worship you today. We love you. We honor you. We thank you for your sacrifice of your Son, Jesus Christ, for our sins, that we can walk in victory, that we can sit undefeated because of you who defeated death. Thank you, God. It's in your name we pray. Amen. Amen. Well, you can be seated today.